Hey, Donna. The First Lady wanted you to know that Mary and Fred Wellington are back on the trip, so we need to deal with that.
All right.
Yeah. You know, Josh came by this morning to show me a list of 6 possible nominees, and I thought it was a very good list. And I said, wow, well, this is a windfall. And he got very quiet and occurred to me after he left that he may have thought I meant it's great that the vice president had to resign because now we get one of these guys. Do you happen to mention anything about that?
No.
I didn't mean it was good the vice president had to resign.
I'll tell Josh about the Wellingtons.
Okay.